fathers brought forth on this continent a new nation, conceived in liberty and dedicated to the proposition that all men are created equal.
Your grand old flag, your high flying flag, the flag of its peace made waves. You're the emblem of the land of love, the home of the evergreen. Every heart's peace trail needs a red, white, and blue, and the smell of the balls are bright. To all the craziest peace I've got, keep your eye on the grand old flag.
We, the people of the United States, in order to form a more perfect union, establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility, provide for the common defense, promote the general welfare, and secure the blessings of liberty to ourselves and our posterity, do ordain and establish this Constitution for the United States of America.
I'm a Yankee Doodle Dandy, a Yankee Doodle do or die. A real life lefty where my uncle Sam, born on the 4th of July. I got a Yankee Doodle sweetheart, she my Yankee Doodle joy. Yankee Doodle came to London just to ride a pony, I am a Yankee Doodle boy.
We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal, that they are endowed by their Creator with certain unalienable rights, that among these are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness, that to secure these rights, governments are instituted among men, deriving their just powers from the consent of the governed.
You're a grand old flag, you're a high-flying flag, and forever on this peace many ways. You're the emblem of the land of love, the home of the free and the brave. Every heart beats to me the red, white, and blue, but it's never the balls or black. Yankee Doodle came to London just to ride a pony. I am your grand old flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic from which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.